transforms and partial differential equations, MA 8353, regulation 2017. This is unit 3, applications of PDE. This is an important sum one now solve. Solve 3 into dou u by dou x plus 2 into dou u by dou y equal to 0 by the method of separation of variables. So this is the partial differential equation. This can be applying through separation of variables. Separation of variables na pathina idha on the form u of x comma y equal to x of x and y of x. So u equal to capital X and capital Y, u equal to xy. This function can be differentiated partially with respect to x. So this can be differentiated partially with respect to x, means this can be taken as x dash, y is fixed. We have to differentiate only x. So first derivative x dash and y is fixed, equation number 1. Again, the same equation can be differentiated partially with respect to y, means dou u by dou y, x must be fixed. This can be differentiated with respect to y means y dash, equation number 2. So the given equation is 3 into dou u by dou x plus 2 into dou u by dou y equal to 0. So to take this equation, 3 dou u by dou x plus 2 dou u by dou y equal to 0. So 3 into dou u by dou x can be taken as x dash y. X dash y plus 2 into dou u by dou y can be taken as xy dash equal to 0. So it's a separable method. So 3 x dash y, x can be taken as a denominator. So y can be taken as a denominator. So 3 into x dash by x plus 2 into y dash by y equal to 0. So next step, 3x dash by x, this term can be taken in right hand side. So minus 2y dash by y equal to k. We may assume that some constant k. So 3x dash by x equal to minus 2y dash by y equal to k. So first we have comparing first and third. Comparing first and third, 3x dash by x equal to k. We may assume that k. So the next step, integrating on both sides with respect to x. So integration of 3x dash by x equal to integration of k. This can be differentiated with respect to, sorry, integrate with respect to x. So integral k dx. 3 into, so 3 is taken as a constant, taken as outside. So integration of dx by x equal to log x plus c. This is the formula. So dx by x. So the denominator is x, differentiation of x is a numerator. So x is there, the differentiation of x is x dash. So we have to apply this formula. So 3 into this integration of x dash by x can be taken as log x equal to k is taken as a common, k is a constant, taken as outside, integral dx. 3 log x equal to k into integration of dx is x plus adding some arbitrary constant c1. So this is an indefinite integral. Okay, so log of applying the power rule. So log x cube equal to kx plus c1. X cube equal to, log can be taken as a, the right hand side is a exponential of kx plus c1. X equal to e power kx plus c1. This is a cube, right hand side is a 1 by 3. It's a reciprocal. So e power kx plus c1 power 1 by 3. This can be split into two parts. One is e power kx into So e power a plus e power b into e power a into e power b. So e power kx into e power c1 into power 1 by 3. So x equal to, this can be split into multiplying the powers. So e power kx by 3 into e power c1 by 3. So capital X equal to e power kx by 3. So this can be assumed as some constant c. So capital X equal to c into e power kx by 3 is equation number 3. Next, comparing second and third. So we have comparing second and third means these two. Okay, second and third. Minus 2y dash by y equal to k. So we are comparing second and third. So minus 2y dash by y equal to k, integrating on both sides with respect to y, with respect to y. So minus integral 2y dash by y equal to integral k dy. 2 is a constant taken as outside integral. My y dash by y equal to integral k into dy. So this integrand can be integrated with respect to y, k dy. So the continuation, minus 2 log y. So integration of y dash by y can be taken as a log y equal to k into integration of dy. Minus 2 log y equal to k into integration of dy is y, plus adding some arbitrary constant c2 log of, again we have to apply the power rule, y power minus 2 equal to ky plus c2. Y power minus 2 can be taken as, log can be taken as a right hand side, is e power ky plus c2. Y power minus 2 equal to e power ky into e power c2. Y can be taken as, this is minus 2, this can be taken in right hand side, minus 1 by 2. So e power ky into e power c2 power minus 1 by 2. Y equal to, this can be split into two parts, multiply inside. So e power minus ky by 2 into c power e power minus c2 by 2. So next step, y equal to e power minus ky by 2, this can be assumed as c, equation number 4. So equations 3 and 4 are applying in the star is known as a this is the first equation is represented by a star. So first equation represented by star is uxy, u equal to xy. So equations 3 and 4 are applying in equation number star. So u equal to xy. So u equal to, the x value is, x value can be taken as c into e power kx by 3, and y value can be taken as e power minus ky by 2 into c. So these two values are applying in this expression, u equal to c e power kx by 3 into c into e power minus ky by 2. So c and c are taken as a capital C. This can be taken as a capital C into e power kx by 3 into e power minus ky by 2. So u equal to c into combining these two powers. So e power kx by 3 minus ky by 2. Hence the problem.